Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Fry the frozen wings. Heat the oil until a thermometer reaches a temperature of 350 to 375 F. Then slowly put the wings in the fryer and fry the chicken wings for approximately 10 to 12 minutes. Make sure they're all crispy and golden brown. 6 days ago.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.